Trig identities for solving. A class like this should have a warning. It's hard to pass. I'm failing. I want an A. Can't get it. I need a hint.
Here we've got it. Remember them. You'll solve it.
Quotient identities. Cotan X equals cosine over sine.
Do you get it now?
On to reciprocal identities. Tan X equals 1 over cotan X equals 1 over secant. Remember the theta, gotta use that angle. On the unit circle, and it's in radians. Take the theta. Plug it in, then do the math using identities. Slowly, it's coming back to me. Quotient identities. Tan X equals sine over cosine. Do you get it now? Back to reciprocal identities. Identities. I'm going to pass pre-calculus. It's hard, but I'm making it with the help of some nice identities. I'm solving problems. It's hard, but I'm making it with the help of some nice identities. I'm solving problems, I might even get an A. You know the math now. Identities, I think I'm ready now. I think I'm ready now. We can do it now. Solve problems now. I think I'm ready now.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. Ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now.